Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play The Crew with me, 1F me. I'm testing my new microphone out. Hopefully these levels are okay. Is it okay? Is it too loud? Can you hear me at all? I'm getting some readings from OBS that say might be turned up too loud. I can always adjust that on the fly, like this. But I think I'm gonna leave it like it is for right now, because this game is known to be very loud anyway, so maybe that's a perfect match. There's only one way to find out, and that's to get in the car and drive it. So that's what we'll do. Now, last time in the crew, we had to save up some money to buy a new car. We need to save like another... We basically need to double our money. We can see it there in the top right. So we gotta double our money.
Five tens. Well, well. Welcome to the face-off. Right now, 50 of you. 50 of the best drivers in the world have assembled to do what we do best. Burn rubber, break laws, and settle what needs settling. This year, I've got something big to settle. We had a little ruckus in the boardroom, and my business partner has swapped his tie for an orange jumpsuit. So I'm on the lookout for a new number two. One of you is going to be it. This is an elimination competition. In two events time, I cut it from 50 of you down to 20. So impress me. Wreak havoc and set these roads on fire. We are going to ride the world into the red line.
Okay, well, thanks to that guy, I don't have to catch you up on what's going on at the game anymore, because he said, we got to buy a race car to set the world on fire. Which doesn't seem like a very good thing to do, but that's what we're gonna have to do. So I can filter all these events, and we're gonna be doing like not story missions today, I guess, just kind of regular missions. We got these, we know what these are. These are police chases. Summit is, I have no idea what that is. But I guess we could... No, wait, I gotta buy the DLC for that. So we're not doing that. These are blue things. We'll see those all the time. I might even join that chase right now. Exploration, faction PvP, challenges... Yeah, I don't know. Let's go help George. Don't worry, buddy. We're here. We got your back, George. We got your back. Okay. So, in this case, that dude is... Wow, look at that laggy police car. Oh my god, okay. He's doing one of the crate missions, and we gotta help him. And we can do that by taking out the cops. We've got our abilities here at the bottom of the screen. And we can... straight up rammed them to death. They're a little bit ahead of me right now. I'm not sure what the B button does. I guess it puts me back in the chase. Okay, so now we can help a little bit more. If we keep up with George, if we manage to keep up with him, he's going at quite a pace. Whatever car he's got, it's much faster than us. But we'll see. Wow. Yeah, let's take out these cops. Very hazardously. Wow. We'll catch up again. Oh. Okay, so there's a lot of teleporting around. I guess you wouldn't have to if you know. Okay, I want kill, please. I missed. Haha, police. How do you like having a roadblock? They don't like it at all. Not so funny, meow, is it? Police car. Anyway, I'm hoping there's gonna be a paycheck at the end of this, because that's what we're trying to achieve here. Trying to kill two birds with one stone. Bang. Get away, George. Get away, you can do it. And warp up a lot closer again. Oh, I'm so glad that didn't kill me. I always think that the water's gonna murder me if the water doesn't. It might be these trees. Don't worry, George, I'm here. George seems to be taking the off-road approach. Which may not be the best considering he's driving a whatever that is. Hot rod. In any case. Die, police. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Look out. Yeah. Nice job. Let's see what kind of pay we got for that. I got a car part again. That's not a bad thing, actually. I shouldn't scoff at that. I'm laughing at the police Corvette that just hit me there. Uh-huh. And, yeah, we got paid something for that. What is this car?
All units in the area, be advised. Reckless driver.
Dude, I want that. That looks great. Is George the only one in my lobby right now? Yeah, I think so. Okay, see you later, George.
All units, be on the lookout for a reckless driver. More intel as it comes in.
So we'll take a look at this. This is a boat. It's a boat. Yeah. Lake Erie Shoreline. These are like little monuments. I guess we can go around doing these. Because that seems like a fast way to get money. Yeah, look at how many of these are in Detroit alone. You can even just fast travel between them. Dog. Okay, yeah. That seems like an easy farm. Sorry, Kurt, but I gotta look at this Delray. Whatever that is. Office space for lease. No thank you. But I will take your $2,000 for looking at it. That I don't mind. That technically was a shortcut because there's a ramp here. Is this a ramp? No. It's certainly not. Wow, look at that big old CRT TV. Miss those days. Big old heavy TV. That was real TV. No, somebody stop you from whatever you're doing.
All units, be on the lookout for a reckless driver. More intel as it comes in.
Understood.
Mexican town. Hola, mi amigos. ¿Qué pasa? Wait, I got paid for that, right? Hope so. Oops. No, not that button. This one. What do we got next? What is the next landmark? Important landmark in Detroit Rock City. What do we got? Corktown. Detroit, well, Detroit, seen better days. Everything needs a little bit of a coat of paint around here. Oh yeah, more TV. That's the kind of TV that I would watch Ed, Ed, and Eddie on when I was just a little bit younger. But you know, that's still a good show. I recommend you see it. Haha, now they won't know when to stop. Yes, how dastardly. Oh, let me go. Car dealer. Wait, I think we looked at this. Yeah, this is where we're gonna buy our Chevy from. I guess we can look at it again and see how much farther we have to go. Yeah, we can't get that. Hey, GT11. That could work. Wait, did the cars change? I don't remember these cars in here before. Oh wait, there's the Impala. There it is. Yeah, we still can't afford that. That could work. The Nissan. Or the Mustang. but I think I've got my heart set on this Chevy now. So let's continue. If we're lucky, I mean, yeah, if we're lucky, then we might be able to collect a free car if we find the car parts. I know I've collected the most of them from this area of the map, which is the Midwest. So if we do more of this exploration, we might get sonar pings. Because, as you know, my car is equipped with sonar capability. Just like every good submarine. Clank. This is getting us a little bit of money, not that much. Very small. Still, there's no real reason not to. Think I might switch to police chases in just a second, though. Have some fun with that. Take a look, look here. Technically, we could do multiplayer. What is this? Fleeing the country. 30,000. Hey, that looks nice, dude. What is that? Drive to the docks. Later, nerds. This is supposed to be a race, because if so, I'm the only one here. I can cut across this. Please. Yes. Yes. Okay. Wasn't sure if I was going to collide with an unmovable object. Immovable object. That's happened before, sure has. Like that. Get out of the way. Miles. Okay, we're doing a road trip right now. That's what's going on. You can see why this has a large payout. Yeah, I'm trying to calculate in my head right now, is that an efficient farm for cash in this game? If it'll, like, what's the most time efficient farm for cash? Okay, crashing is not helping. Is not a time-efficient use of cash. I mean, it only said the docks. That surely can't be that far away. What happened? Oh, for real? I didn't know my car could be destroyed. Okay, Let's drive a little more, bit more careful this time. Oh, it's a health bar. I thought it was a timer in the corner there. I was so sure that was a timer. So there's no time limit. But there is a health bar. Gotcha. And if I hit this kind of stuff, oh yeah, that, even that damages the car. No kidding. So let's not put a scratch on it. Usually with this game, you don't have to care about that too much, other than the fact it'll slow you down. But now we know. Now we know. Don't crash the car, or you will die. Kind of makes sense when you think about it. Traffic. I was so sure those cars would not stop at their stoplight and just come careening into me. That wouldn't be nice. Not nice at all. Twenty-three miles. Easy car. They'll tell you what. You know, I probably talk about. Oh my god, for realsies. You jerk. Okay, we cannot allow that to happen again. Rage. Must earn big dollars. You're just about above half health. Nice pop in on that windmill. Just like a PS2 game. Just like my Japanese animes. Oh, Otacon. You otaku. I guess this proves to the world how good or not of a driver you are. It's a multiplayer leaderboard thing. Yeah. Let's let that be the goal of today's stream. We're gonna see what else the game has to offer other than story missions. Because I haven't really messed with a lot of it. So one good thing about my new mic is it has a volume dial on the front of it, which my old one did not, and it also has a mute button. And a lot of you are saying, of course it has a mute button, what kind of mic doesn't have a mute button? Well, the last one I was using didn't have a mute button. It was just on or off, and if you turn it off in the middle of like using it, all the software is gonna forget that it's the correct mic you're using, and it's like Discord had a lot of problems with that. But yeah, I mostly, despite all of the drawbacks with that very cheap and cheerful microphone, I managed to tweak it so that it would work pretty well. And I was pretty happy with the way that it was set up. It still is set up. I haven't actually unplugged it yet. But now we gotta go for the process with this one. And if I sit up a little bit more, then I don't know if the sound quality changes. I'm trying to get it in such a way that it's not discernibly noticeable. So, yeah, don't mind me if I just ramble on, well, while I play this. And we're gonna figure out if the way I have it set up right now is good or if it needs tweaking and adjusting. And I did a little bit of that offline with Audacity. But if I don't have the games open, then I can't really tell that well. So the best way is just to do it live. We're doing it live. For no reason at all. Fernando Raisin off doing it. Just cause. Free. No, wait, two. I never played free. I briefly played free. But my last computer could not handle that game at all. It just couldn't. It just couldn't. I wanted to. And I really should add it to my list of games to be played by me over here on stream. Although Just Cause kind of lost its appeal to me. I loved it back when Just Cause 2 was out. And I was like, wow, explosions, open world, Rico, all of this good stuff. But now it's just like, it's still cool, but it's the same, and I already did that, and it lost its appeal a little bit to me. Hey, Rosa, yeah, we're doing nice driving today. Because if I break the car anymore, we're gonna lose the mission. Yeah, that almost would have done it. Yeah. Scary. Anyways, I'm trying out my new microphone. And hopefully it's good. Hopefully you can hear me okay over the car and all of that good stuff. Yeah. First time trying it out for live. and I'll have to come back and take a look at the video this makes and see if I liked it or not. Right now, I don't have, like, one of those, like, arms that you hold on to. Not that you hold on to that. It holds the microphone for you up to your face. I don't have that. I just have it on my desk. It's, like, it's actually sitting on my keyboard because I play with controller. So I don't touch my keyboard and mouse at all when I'm doing this unless I need to do something other than the game. And I kind of prefer it like that. It's much more relaxing to play. Because I play on PC. I don't play on a console. But I play with a controller. Play with a controller. And it's much more relaxing than having to play Takateka with the keyboard and mouse. The only times I will be if the game doesn't support controller. And, you know, I do play keyboard and mouse games a lot, or I have played them a lot. But it's less good for stream, especially because you can hear all the clicking and clacking. And I don't think that's very nice to hear. Anyway. I kind of just pick controller games when I play stream games. It's like, you know, we did this thing back in the day. Back in the day, listen to me. I'm not that old. Jeez. But, you know, we would come after college or school and play... Oh my god. Video game... Oh my god. Video games! And I don't mean online. I mean in person. You'd go to your house or... Come over to the house. Let's play some games. Relax on the couch. And everything had split screen. Which was great. It was a much more common thing to do than it is now. And I still like games that have that feature. It's kind of sad when games don't have that feature anymore. Much more stable sound, actually. Yeah, okay, that's great to hear. Because before I started doing this, I was testing it a little bit, and I was like, it's way too quiet, it's way too quiet. And then I remembered it's got a dial on the thing itself, and I turned that all the way up. So, I think that fixed it. Yikes, that's a lot of traffic. Guys, do you all have to drive right now at the same time as me? That would totally be my attitude. If I drove cars in anywhere. Which I don't, because I don't feel the need to. Especially here. Yeah. But yeah, I don't know if... I'd probably be so sick of other drivers if I really did. I'd be like, get out of the way! That's all I would be saying. All of the time. Are we almost there? We are almost there. Thank God. This was a long trip. Echo. Let's get over there. So I'm also off schedule today. I wouldn't usually be streaming today at all. Not until, I think Saturday is my next proper stream day. So you can consider this a bonus. Since we're just gonna try the new microphone, try to get some game money. We like game money. We need game money. Because we need to buy a new car. Whoa. Oh my god. Yeah. Got him. A Clefairy. Now that's a Pokemon I do know. So how much money did that get us? 30,000 money. Awesome. That's really decent, actually. What does this say? You can unlock platinum medals in every activity in the game once you've reached level 50. Increase your chances to loot a better part by playing in co-op and always trying new activities. Okie day. Let's see what else we got to do around here. Race from Justice. Okay. I'm gonna race from Justice. Is that the Pentagon? Oh boy, this one's an actual race. Sweet. What is your good god? Car. That way. So how are you doing today? I did notice in my last video of the crew with my last microphone, the sound was a little bit, how would you say? Too much? I don't know. I tend not to change any settings, so the microphone quality for the last time I played this, it was the same as like when I played Spider-Man. You've seen me play other games, you have, and all of, what the hell, what the hell was that? All of that was the same settings, so when it comes to this game, it was just kind of bizarre that it's different at all. You know, I didn't expect it to be. It shouldn't be. But yeah, there's a lot of things to consider when you're doing this type of thing. In regards to your streaming setup. Not even if you're streaming, if you're making YouTube, but anything like that. You know. And this will be then, because I've heard the quality is better, so this will be also my new YouTube microphone. I mean, I'm not made of microphones, so it's gonna be my go-to thing for the next foreseeable future, as we like to say. Where is everybody? It's so lonely up here in first place. I need somebody to keep me company up here. Second place, where are you? Where are you? Yesterday I watched a movie. I watched Transformers. Yes, I watched Transformers Revenge of the Fallen, I think it was called. And All those movies were added onto Amazon Prime. I've never seen them in my life before, so that's the second one. I've seen it now. It just kept going on forever, that movie. It was so long. And it's not that it was particularly bad, or I'm not going to comment on the acting or stuff like that. Like, it's passable, right? It's the worst things. There's worse things. Probably there's worse things. Oh. No, you don't. No, you don't. Okay. We found second place again. Anyway, the movie was really long. Not even sure what runtime it has, but it felt like forever. And I have trouble with these longer than 2 hour movies. Longer than 2 hours is too long for me. So I'd usually have to stop it halfway and do something else and come back, like split it into two parts. That seems better. I don't know what's the last really long movie where it was like noticeably long that you saw. But definitely for me, like, I remember I watched Batman, the last one that came out last year. And I actually went to the theater to see that. Oh my god. Oh no. Hang on. Let me take care of this little problem we got here first. Whee! How did these guys catch up? Me first. No, that's you first. Anyways, Batman was stupid long as well. Whee! And because it was the theater, I couldn't really do much about it. So far, so Gucci. No, that way. I hear someone right next to me. There you are. Shortcut. Oh, thank God that counted. I was outside of the lines. And, luckily, close enough still counts. Whee! How long is this stupid race? God damn it. Okay, I see why these events pay a lot. They're, you know, here I am talking about movies being too long. This race is too long, too. We're only on 15 out of 35. 15 out of 35. Huh, we're gonna be here all day. bit of a constant back and forth with that car. I just looked at the driver's name. It's Amelia in second place. We got Amelia, Jordan, Cody, Marissa, Chase, Ruby, and Wyatt. Wyatt? I don't know how to say. Hey, holy damn. God damn. You son of a biscuit. Come back here. That was a cool move. Well done. But I'm afraid I can't let you do that, Amelia. What is that famous Amelia person from history? Amelia Earhart. You know, the pilot? Oh man, I want to drink my coffee so badly and I can't take my hand away. No, coffee go cold, probably. Off my bumper. Yes, you go into that stuff, and yeah, they're gonna catch up. They're gonna keep catching up because you can see like their car is actually faster than mine, and so is that one. Hey, no bumper cars. Hey, what did I just say? What did I just say? Well, my objective is finish top three. So that's fine if we come second or third, but not fourth. Oh, I hear crashes. This is actually a pretty intense race in this game. Usually on these story events, I'm kind of blowing everyone away and leaving them in the dust, or the opposite. What was this mission called? Race for Justice. I don't know why we're racing for justice, but we are. And we want those dollar prize reward. We want the reward at the end of this so we can afford our new car. I think it'll take like four of these kind of races to afford it though. If they pay like 30k each, we need to basically, yeah, about that. Basically grind some money that way. By doing stuff and or things. Sorry about that. Voice is getting a little bit hoarse from all this talking I'm doing. really want to take a sip of my drink. Clank. Oh my god. Wow. Thought for sure he was gonna hit that car. Oh god, get off of my car. We're doing it. We are doing it. Ladies and germs, we are doing it live. Put that in whatever context you want. Yeah, hopefully I chose a quality product, and if it is, then it'll get my seal of approval. After I've, like, worked with it for a while, I'll start recommending it to people if they want, or people who are looking for new equipment like that. Oh boy. Oh, I'm sorry. Really had to take a drink. Cannot keep up talking if I don't drink. Yeah. Whoops. Okay, we murdered someone. And there goes the other one. And there goes another one. So far, so good. Oh, look, it's the finish line. Can we do it? Yeah, buddy. We did it. Yeah. Cocaine. I mean, cocaine bear. Wow, that was something. Nice one. Thank you. Now there's a thing over here. Stockbridge. Let's take a look. This is Stockbridge. There's a hot dog vendor and a church and this house, and that's all that's there. We got 2,000 bucks for looking at it. Isn't that nice? All right, well, if I park a Summer Scenic, I'm gonna go ahead and grab some more drinks really quickly, and then I'll be right back with some more The Crew. So hang tight. We'll be right back. Right, we're back. Hello. Hello, Xana. How are you doing? You might notice there's a little change in quality today. And, well, hopefully you do notice. Since I'm trying out my new microphone. And we're also trying to get some game, in-game money, cash money. Is this another really long race? It doesn't pay that much. It can't be that long. Let's go do that. Yeah, it's not too far away. So yeah, this is a little kind of like bonus test thing, and we're just gonna make money in the game, grind some money, hopefully afford a new car. If not, then we will eventually afford a new car. I don't know. But yeah, so far so good. We did a couple of events, which paid decently, like 30k each for those events. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Have you been playing Baldur's Gate 3 now that it's released? If so, how are you enjoying it? How are you liking it? Is it good? Pretty good? I'm playing it right now. Okay. Awesome. Have you been playing it since it released? Non-stop. Marathon. Yeah, I did notice like quite a few more people are streaming that game since it came out. I guess it's the hot ticket item right now. And it is very good so far. Awesome. That's what we like to hear. Which character did you end up playing? Win the race. Okay, there's no getting third place and still passing this mission for this one. We gotta win! That helped a lot. The AI is not the best at taking turns. But like we saw in the last race, they're not too bad either at catching up. Catch up. Okay, I took that turn kind of bad, but that's okay. But yeah, I'm hoping my audio quality has improved significantly with the new mic. Since that should, like, up my studio multimedia production values, my production value overall, like, for streams, for YouTube, for anything. I'll know by the end of this one. when I look back on it, and then I will listen to it myself. Hello, bear. Would you like some cocaine? We all know bears love cocaine. Oh my god. Reindeer. That guy's car is a little faster than mine, so I just have to drive better. than he does. It's very tempting to take a shortcut off of this mountain, but I don't. That might not end well, so let's not. Sorry, Wolfie. One message was deleted. Oh, let me take a look at what happened there in a second. Sorry, I can't really. Look that whole time. Started with Ranger. Gloomstalker subclass. Oh, it was the modes. Oh. That's stupid. I gotta look at the settings for Nightbot. Because I don't mind emotes. Hypno. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what the limit it's defaulted to. Sorry. Anyway, we won the race, so that's good. Gloomstalker subclass. The subclasses to the classes. Wow. That's a lot of replay value. How many subclasses would each class get? Roughly. The fugitive. Okay, let's go be a fugitive. At least free. Yeah. And you told me there's quite a lot of classes as well, so. Definitely some replay value there. How many hours do you think you're gonna log onto that game? Complete the route, okay. Well, that doesn't seem too hard. Yeah, nice little night drive, nighttime drive. Oops. Okay. Aside from that. Miles. That's pretty long. But it doesn't seem to be anyone to race against, so. Oops. Murder coming through. Subclasses overall. So to complete the game, you have to complete it 46 times. Wow. So we'll be staying with that game for a long time. Maybe until Baldur's Gate 4 comes out. By the way, I took a look at Divinity, And I do remember Divinity, the Original Sin. I hadn't played it, but I definitely recognized the name. The Original Sin name. Yeah. I'm not sure where I've heard that before, but I've definitely heard about that a lot. And, yeah, I put them on my wish list, so those are there now. Among other things. Like, Sakura swimsuit. No, not really. Pretty sure Twitch bans all of those Sakura anime games. So that's not a good idea. It would be funny. But probably not worth it. We're going this way, Overcar. You're going this way too. Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up, Creamy? Hey, how you doing? How's Tarkov? How's life? How's the East Coast? How are you doing? Hope you're doing good. Good to see you here for the first time, I think. At least Twitch is telling me it's the first time. That's awesome. Good, you've been slammed with work, so you haven't been on much, unfortunately. Yeah, that sucks. Sometimes it's like that, and you gotta prioritize. Things will take priority, and then other things will get pushed back to the backseat. But don't worry. There's time. There will be time. Games aren't going anywhere, you know. They'll wait. They can wait. Sana said, you get four characters each time. Okay, so in Baldur's Gate 3, you get four characters. Right, like a party. RPG party. RPG party is where you chug all the beer. And level up from it. Yeah, normally I can watch... Oops. This is why they say don't text and drive. Yeah, normally I can watch it, but during the day. This is the first time I've seen you on when I've had to hop on. Yeah, I usually only streaming like once a week. This time is more like a bonus, like an extra stream, because I got a new microphone here. And I wanted to try that out, see how it sounds. So that's really the whole reason for today. Otherwise, I'll be streaming again on Saturday. Roughly around the same time. Maybe a little bit earlier. But yeah, like you can see, this is a variety stream. I'm a variety streamer. So I don't play just one type of game. Right now I'm playing a driving game, but before I was playing like an open world action game, and before that I was playing something else. So we keep it changing here. Once we finish something, we do something else. Multiplayer stuff, well, you know, I play a bit of Tarkov, or I did, and I haven't played it in a little while. Taking a break from it still. Multiplayer games I mostly play on my own time. Usually like in the evening before going to bed, like after dinner, after eating. I'll play like just an hour, usually, of something. I've still been playing a lot of Chivalry. That's a cool game. Chivalry 2. Kind of like catharsis when you go on a kill spree, something like that. Makes you feel better. What mic did I get? That's a very good question. It's not a famous name. It's called Sennor. Sennor. I've got the box next to me, and I'll make sure I read out the number correctly, because it'll have it written on it. But it's definitely an upgrade from what I was using. At least I feel like it will be. It definitely feels and looks a lot more like a professional mic than what I had before, which is more like a Skype kind of do a voice call type of mic. Which works. It worked, but you know. These are the things we gotta think about as content creators who want to make good content. Sometimes it's a change of equipment that can go a long way. And yeah, like right now I only have the thing on my desk, so hopefully the distance is okay. I did boost the gain a little bit. Well, I say a little bit. Quite a bit. Hopefully it wasn't too much. Oh yeah, for sure it can get expensive, yeah. Definitely. When I was looking around for the new mic, I saw some price tags that I was not willing to pay. No, thank you. So, but I did my research, I did like look at YouTube reviews. So I think I've picked well for a good price point as well. Wow, we're gonna be driving a long while. Look at this, 45 miles actually to go to this place that we're going. And then drive across the entire country. This game we're playing is The Crew. It's a open world driving game, which includes a sort of, it's like, it's a map of America. It's not scale map of America. It's a little bit smaller than that, I would say. But they've done a good job. You know, I'm enjoying it so far. So I guess this event is one of those that displays how big the map actually is. No, it sounds perfect. Awesome, awesome. I'm so glad to hear that. You know, I did a little bit of testing, but you can never really tell unless you do it live, and have the game in the background, have all of these other sounds that might happen. And I live on quite a busy street as well, so there's a lot of traffic outside, and I'll be very glad if it doesn't pick up any of that. Sometimes there's, you know, cop cars and ambulances, and they've got the sirens going. That can be quite intrusive to what I'm trying to do. But, you know, look who I'm telling. Like, you know all about that as well, I'm sure. Especially with the kids and everything. Yeah. Yeah, I can imagine that to be little tricky. Lots of interruptions, possibly. I don't know. My room is super echoey. Oh, really? I haven't noticed that when you've been playing. I began looking at getting some soundproofing again, and it's expensive. Yeah, that's... Sometimes you just gotta make the best with what you have already. And there can be software solutions for a lot of things, too. I mean, with an echo, the sound waves will be bouncing off the acoustics of the walls. And soundproofing is like when you pad the walls with foam. But if you put more objects, I'm not sure exactly. Objects or things that, I don't know, pillows, cushions, something that would soak up the sound waves or not reflect them as much. That could work. But yeah, no, interesting you've mentioned that, because I didn't notice. I didn't notice that in your streams at all. Next time you stream, I'll be sure to keep an ear out and see if I can tell. But without you mentioning it yourself, I would not have known. It could be very well possibly one of the nitty-picky things that we do, and we know this because we're the ones who are setting the stuff up and making the videos. So we notice it, and we don't like it. We want it to be perfect. But does anyone else actually notice? Something to consider. That's good you didn't notice. Yeah, my office has a tile floor. And it's pretty big, so it sounds like a bathroom. I see. Let's see. Spitballing here. Cheap solution. Get a rug. A rug would really tie the room together. 10 points if you get the reference. Don't worry if not. That rug really tied the room together. Yeah. It could be helpful. But I figure if you've got the mic up to your face anyway, like right up to your mouth, and you're talking at a normal talking volume, then it shouldn't be a problem, because all of the sound is just gonna go from you right into the mic and nowhere else. And I think you kind of do that anyway, because you don't want to wake up your kids as well, so you'll be like talking very calmly, which is a good thing. We're gonna put in a sofa. Nice. Oh, that'll be good, you know. You can have more people in there. Make it more like a relaxing space. Like a den. Yeah, we try hard to make our houses and rooms a nice place where we can relax and not be bothered by the outside world. We try hard at that, I know. It's something you have to keep working towards. Wow. Well, I'm glad you stopped in right now, because this event is not the most exciting thing I've done in the game. Most things are races, and if it's a race, then I have trouble looking at the chat and responding as much. But because this is just go to the place, I can do that. Oops. Okay, don't worry about that. That's fine. We've got insurance. Yeah, that's how I feel when I play Tarkov. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so you understand. It's like, I guess it can be for a lot of games, if I think about it. A lot of people play Apex Legends and Call of Duty and that kind of stuff, and I cannot imagine them losing focus to look at the chat room very often. I mean, I've got my chat on a laptop that's next to me, so I don't have two monitors, I have a laptop. That works for me, it works. I don't feel like I need two monitors. Hard to talk sometimes. Yeah, I mean, I figure if people are hanging out, of course, like, interaction is good, but sometimes, you know, when I watch streams, at least, sometimes I just like to watch, you know, so I totally understand if people do that. Of course, I'll try to answer any comments as they come in. I think I do an okay job of it. I think so. Kind of got my head on a swivel here. You have four monitors, and you feel like you use every bit of screenscape. Four monitors to one machine. That's like something out of the Matrix to me. Like a command center. Yeah, I know it's really popular. People do that a lot now in gaming with the multiple monitors. Usually it's two. Two is still one too many for me thus far. Actually, I play on a TV. I've got my PC hooked up to a TV, not a monitor. And that's because I like bigger screens. I like to kick back and watch movies. Kick back and watch TV series, movies, stuff like that. Kind of my all-in-one entertainment center. I'm surrounded. Oh my god. He's okay. Surrounded by information. You know, they used to tell me something in class when I went to college, and I studied some Photoshop. I had a Photoshop class, and the teacher said to the whole class, he said, "Yeah, every so often, take your eyes off of the screen and just look around the room. Just look around the room to help you not get eye strain or whatever." And yeah, I'm not sure how that would work for you if you look to your left, there's a monitor, you look to your right, there's another monitor. I guess you gotta like get up and go elsewhere. One problem that I do experience when playing Tarkov in particular is the dark environments in the game. Any light source, like the light from my window, which even though I do have curtains down, there's still a little bit that comes through, and that feels like I've got such an unfair disadvantage when I'm trying to see inside of Tarkov when it's dark, if it's night or if I'm inside, and I can only see half of it, or like my own reflection. That sucked. So I have to try to time it to play it at the right time. Totally, it's hard to see in the dark environments in that game anyway, with the streaming light on. Oh, you have a light on yourself? Like a spotlight? Spotlight? Or... What do actors use when they film themselves? Spotlight, right? I think so. Okay, I'm gonna take a shortcut now, because... Shortcut! It's telling me to go that way, but I don't think that's right. If I get on this road, it should be fine. There we go. Updated GPS. Yes, spotlight. Yeah, because I don't have the webcam, obviously, so I haven't had to think about that one. I don't know, it's something I've been asked about before. Would I get a webcam? I don't know, I don't always feel comfortable to put myself out there like that. Because I want to show off the game most of the time. Not so much myself. I don't know. It's something to think about, I guess. I guess I'm from the era of old school YouTube videos where you didn't put your webcam on when you played games. So, yeah, I never really considered it as a thing to do. Although I can understand why people like that. Yeah, so when do you reckon that you might be streaming next? Because I can usually catch you in the morning for my time. And I'm not sure what time it is for you. But that's when I've usually been able to catch your stream. It's usually still while I'm eating breakfast. We... I'm gonna try to do every day next week, okay. I'll try to be there for that. Every day. That's something I think about sometimes, is should I stream more often? And the answer I give myself is I don't want to burn myself out on it. If I do too much, then it might... I mean, I've had it happen before to myself, where I take on too much and then I'm like, yeah, but I guess you feel like you gotta make up for some last time. Oh, look, I can see the finish line. Do you see the beast? Do you have it in your sights? It's over that way. Doughboy. Oh, God. Okay, may have not been a smart shortcut. There's rocks in the way. Come on now, let's... Game, please be nice. Okay, stick to the route now. Don't quote me, it may not happen. Yeah, I know what you mean. Like, you always make a plan, and then you don't know what's really gonna happen. Lots of things can happen. But all I'll say is that I look forward to seeing your next stream. It should be cool. Oh, there's a giant wall here. Man, who put that there? Don't say what I think you're gonna say. It's too obvious. It's too obvious. I'm gonna say game developers. Let's be nice. Wee. But yeah, definitely I'll try to stop in and support the stream. Yeah, we got a saying around here. We support the homies. Thank you, hope to see you as always. No problem. I'm still waiting for Tarkov to wipe, by the way. I like the wipe. God, that sounds like a weird thing to say. I like it when Tarkov resets. There we go, that's much better. Because then I get to start again. And everyone has to start again. And it feels much more fresh that way. So, hey, look, we're just about here. Yes. Pay me, game. How much do we get? 31k. Pretty good. Oops. Just punched my desk. I'm sure that sounded excellent. Let's see where we are. Mexican border. There it is. We go that way to Mexico. Mexico. And you come this way to get back in. Awesome. Wow, so we went from New York to down here. Yeah, so that's the open world aspect of the game. Let's see. I'll do one more thing before I call it a day. What is this? Let's see. Now we should be able to fast travel pretty close because this is Fog of War, so we haven't been there, but we have been here. So I should be able to teleport. Like that. Let's see if this one's an actual race this time. It might be. It might be not, but we'll see. Getting in my Assassin's Creed car. Okay, here we go. Something exciting happening. Win the race. Oh god, get off of my car. Test with the mic went well. Thank you. That's so good to hear that. Wow, okay. We might not win this one though. It's okay. Well, I'm glad that you were here for the test for the mic. It's always good to see you. And the same goes to everyone who stopped in. I'll, let me finish this race first and then I'll properly see stuff like that. See if we can catch up. Catch up? I like catch up. No? Well, I guess we can try it again. My controller is broken. I wish I could play the crew. Oh no! Do you own it? The crew, I mean? Even if not, it shouldn't be that expensive, because it's kind of old now? A little bit old? Oh, that would be a cool idea, though, if we could make it work that way. I mean, you've got other games. We could play other games. There's always other games. Even like simple stuff, simple games like Words on Stream. Yeah, I think this is going better. Must go faster. This car might just not be fast enough right now. You can see the kind of like speeds and horsepower difference on the left off the screen. And yeah, well, first place has a little bit more horsepower than we do. That's okay. I've got another plan. If we can't win this one right now. Is it on Steam? I think so. I have it on Uplay. Oh god. Oh. We're dead. We died right then. Okay, I don't think we can finish that race right now. That's fine. What the? Where am I now? What's going on here? Concert? Looks like it. Oh yeah. Everybody do a dance. Look at these guys. Real cool, sitting on the hood of your car in the rain. Hey, guys, do you want an umbrella? Umbrella's for sale. Get your umbrella here. Okay, whatever this is, we can't do it. No, I want to do a police chase to close off the stream. That sounds good to me. We'll do this one. It's gold. It's actually a good test because the police cars make quite a lot of noise.
Priority one alert. All units are to aid pursuit of a
too much noise. So we're gonna see
Roger.
If the mic is able to go above that or not. Dude, what do we do with our Pokemon, by the way, that we keep catching? What do we do with our Pokemon? I catched them, but I don't know. Can we battle them? I don't know. Survived somehow.
Shutting him down.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, this car is like awful off-road, I forgot. Let's get back on the road. Oh no, the road is behind this thing. Clank, clank, clank. Jeez. Oh boy. No, get out of here. Car. Yep. Nice. If we can actually play Pokemon, then let's do that. That sounds like fun. I like Pokemon games, just not the Switch ones. Oh, speaking of Switch games, a new game came out today, I think, called Giga Bash. So if you're a Switch user, check out Giga Bash, because that game is a monster fighter, which I like those type of games. I don't have a way to stream from Switch though, I don't think so. I do have a Switch. I just don't use it very much.
This is air support. Target is still running, but we have a solid visual. Copy.
Yeah, and the reason I can say that about Pokemon is I bought the Switch so I could play the new Pokemon games. I played a new one, Go Pikachu, at least that was the one when I bought it, Go Pikachu. Pikachu Go! And Shield? Or Sword? Anyways, I played them. I liked playing them, but they just weren't the same as my Game Boy. we were flying. My Fearow was flying. Flappy. Flappy power. Pidgeot used Gust. See, I know Pokemon stuff. I remember.
Control to air support. Return to base immediately.
That's my house. Oops. I broke your house. Level up. Bye, cops. They don't care about us anymore. And we got money. That's good. Alright, everybody, we're gonna see if all our hard work of doing this stuff and driving the cars has paid off. Because let's find out if we can afford that car we want to buy. Can we afford it? Let's see. Showroom. No, it's not this one. Although that looks beautiful. It's not that one. It's not that one. It is this one. And yes, we can afford my new Chevrolet Impala sports sedan. 1967. Let's buy it. What are we waiting for? Buy it. Buy the car. Do the thing. And yes, we do want to tune it, because the reason why we bought this is we need a new car for the story mode, and it's gotta be a race car. Look at this beautiful thing. Fangirling. So yeah, circuit kit is what we want. That's gonna make it a proper race car. Like, race on the racetrack. Race car. NASCAR. We want that. Do the thing! It's a brand new vehicle. Sort of. So now it looks fancy. For some reason, putting a wing on the back made it faster.
The final 510 faction, the Bears, is available for selection.
Awesome. Bears. Cocaine Bear. I think I still want to be a Cocaine Eagle. Alright, so that's gonna open up all the stuff that we couldn't do before. We can do now with our once beautiful Chevy. It looks so much like a Ricer now. Anyway, let's go park nicely. There you go. And that'll be it for me for today. So thank you all for watching. And we will see you next time on the Primeval Zone with me. Until then, take it easy, take care. See you again.